What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another weekend in the woods with Brad. Obviously, this weekend we are back at Otter Lake Campground. And what a difference 2 weeks has made when it comes to the fall foliage. Beautiful orange and greens and reds and yellows and all kinds of great colors. We're getting a very, very late start to this vlog. It's Saturday at 3 o'clock in the afternoon already. Got here late last night, just Livy and I and Faith. Got here late, went to bed, got up early. Livy had a football game today that was a makeup game, so we were out of the campground by 8:45, and after going to lunch and doing all that type of stuff, we're finally back. But I got a bunch of stuff for you. You know, I am going to plan a bunch of different activities, a bunch of different things. And I promise I will be in the boat tomorrow morning to give you one last shot in the boat and see if we can't catch some fish. So we'll take a look around, see what everything looks like, and we'll get back at you in a minute. Take a walk out here. I mean, it is beautiful. Red maples looking great. Water temperature is still fairly warm, so I'm pretty confident that if I just make the effort to get out in the boat, we'll have good results. It is hoodie and shorts weather, so if you know me, that's what I'm all about, especially right now. Livy's gonna fall in. Say hi, Livy. Say hi, Faithy. All right, here comes the fire truck. I hear it. But yeah, beautiful. Perfect, no eagle sightings, but if I see one, I'll make sure to film it. All right, we gotta head back to the site. Penn State is playing Iowa today in an hour, and gotta get ready for that. So let's go Penn State, we'll see you in a bit. Alright, we're just going to take a quick ride here and look at some of these people's Halloween decorations. In 2 weeks, the weekend of the 27th, 26th, they do a huge Halloween celebration. And people come in for the weekend and put up these way, way, way over the top Halloween decorations on our campsite. And here is one of the main ones. Right here, you can see they already have a house propped up. What's up, guys? How are you?
How you doing, kids?
Hello.
Now you're fooling me.
Yeah, this is kind of a party area. I think it's a family of 5 or 6 different campsites that decorate, and they do a theme every year. One year it was a circus, one year it was pirate ships, and I'm not sure what they're doing this year, but something to do with that house. So, crazy. But we'll continue on and see what else we can find. Baby peacock on top of the roof. And then one over the chimney.
Where is it?
Sure, some people will appreciate this. It's a school bus with a platform on the back for a trailer, I guess. All built out with a tent on the platform. Kind of cool. Here's the front. Here's the front half of it. A couple more Halloween decorations. Found a little speedboat going across the water. A little RC boat. pretty fast. We got a little downtime. So Livy and I are gonna make some cookies. From scratch. You wanna spoon out one? I guess you put a spoonful in there.
Like
this? Proud sponsors of Penn State football and always serving you the right.
Like that? It's beautiful. Mm-hmm.
Is that not good? I'll do a row, then you do a row. How do you know if it's a food, a good spoonful?
If you have challenge credit, we also have a program that may help you out. So come to Zimmerman's Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram today on Route 61 in Sunbury. Visit us online at ZimmermanJeep.com or call us at 570-988-Jeep. Are you looking for a pre-owned truck? Well, we have over 80.
That's like a pretty big spoonful, doesn't it?
That's what I'm saying.
We got regular cabs, crew cabs, and double cabs. Fords, Rams, Chevys.
Is that too much?
At a price you want and a payment you can afford.
Of course, that can happen.
It's going to be huge.
Big cookie.
So don't waste your time anywhere else. Stop in today at Blaze Alexander Chevrolet in Muncie.
That's so cool.
Got some pumpkin spice. Again, from scratch. Is it too cold?
Get the latest news tonight.
I got a funny feeling this cookie's not going to turn out right. No?
Imagine.
Not very positive thinking.
You just said they weren't. Turn it off. Turn it off.
See what you think tomorrow. All right, we're going to finish making our cookies from scratch, and then we'll show you what they look like. Now that the cookies are baking, waiting for that disaster, time for a little fire. It is super quiet back here. Nobody around. Alright, so unfortunately, I woke up this morning ready to go fishing and it was cold, rainy, wind was blowing about 15, 20 miles an hour, and it just didn't work out. So I didn't pull the boat out of the water yet, so there's still a chance I can get on in 2 weeks. But unfortunately for this week, I couldn't do it. So we're getting ready to head out. Livy has her final football game. So we are packed up and ready to roll. Just wanted to give you guys another shot of all the foliage around here before I leave. We'll be back in 2 weeks for the Halloween weekend up here. It's going to be crazy. It'll be a great video. If you like this video, if you would, please, you know, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. You know, give the video a thumbs up, hit that like button. The more more people subscribe, the more likes we get, the better off the channel does. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave a comment down below. I respond to every comment. All right, so we'll wrap this video up. I'll give you some shots of the lake, and we will see you next time on Weekends in the Woods.
What? I'm gonna wreck your trophy YouTube.
You're all good.
Hi, puppy.
Beautiful dog.
Thank you.
am going to predict that when we come back in 2 weeks, most of this will be gone. We'll see. Check out the peacocks. All right, guys, we are out.